So I made a comment on Expert Games' new video of how 17 got into Jiren's head, and I wrote this. And these were the replies I got. I got a condo with me. But anyway, I'm gonna get more into that as the video progresses. So just enjoy the intro, sit back, relax, and get ready for a whole ride of disappointment. If you forward winning, put your lightest to the sky. How could I make sense when I got millions on my mind? Coming with that bullshit, I just put it to the side. Bought a sense of baby, they could see it in my eyes. So as you know, the ending, Dragon Ball Super, episode 127, it was full of disappointments. One of the disappointments were the inconsistent story writing. I'm not going to complain about the cliche backstory, but the inconsistent story writing and the sad death of Android 17. Quick moment of silence. Now you, clever viewer, might be asking, well, Relofs, the heck is this? Why are you talking about the episode? What does that have to do with the whole opening? Well, it's this. The episode, in my opinion, was bad. And you might consider me a hater for hating on the episode, but yes, it was bad. 17, he didn't technically have to die. In my opinion, there could have been an alternative as to how he could be able to live, and at the same time could have been eliminated, but he didn't have to give up his life. That was what I thought. They did put out some good points, yes. However, other people just said, well, since this guy doesn't know what is going on, I'm just gonna make sure that he doesn't hear whatever the heck I have to say, and instead will get hated upon, which in turn is what happened. Now, I don't really do videos like these, but it's just funny to see how the Dragon Ball community can just blame one person who has a thought and declares them a hater. So let's just read some of these messages. Let's start. Okay, so I am an autistic hater. Well, what's your name? But he's a guy. Yeah, I am autistic. I am really autistic. I am so autistic that I have an opinion about an episode. Thanks for pointing that out for me. Also, by the way, it's not okay to joke about autism in any form or in any shape. So, just pointing that out for you, buddy. On to the next one. No, I'm not actually. Thanks for asking, though. Well, thank you very much for considering my mental state throughout your process. Thank you very much. There is literally nothing on this planet that can explain the stupidity going on here. And by the way, you want to know how my face is? Fine, I'll show you my real face. That's the face I make when I realize that humanity has just gone down to this level of filth. Moving on. Spend all your time waiting for that second. I'm a hater. I'm the reason the fan base is cancer. It's all me. Well, guys, I guess the runners, it's over then. My dying channel of 69 subscribers is just going to fade away into existence. Thanks for it all. It was a good ride, guys. Thanks. No, would you please allow me to get on to these people, all right? The first comment said that I'm the reason the fan base is pure cancer. So just because I have one simple opinion, which is different from anyone else's, about a certain show, a freaking cartoon, no less, then I am suddenly the hater. Well, geez, guys, I mean, it's clearly Dragon Ball Community. They're the obvious gurus of YouTube. I mean, just look at me, a small channel, 69 subscribers. I am just watching something in order to learn more, to probably hear the thoughts of someone I'm watching. And you're coming here saying that my opinion leaves the fan base cancer. And fine, I didn't explain. I just wrote, story writing was BS, 17 didn't need to die. I've explained earlier in the video. So yeah, and heck, even if you do watch this video and have some decency to comment on it, then I would advise you to at least think before you do anything, because I am not a hater by your standards. I don't go out just looking to hate or completely disregard total episodes for no reason. And speaking of disregarding total episodes, let's go to the second comment, which clearly says that it's annoying that a hater like me is complaining about bad writing, yet doesn't know what's going on. All right, let's talk about bad writing, okay? Episode 126 of Dragon Ball Super. Vegeta, he just blew himself up and survived his own explosion, right? So, after that, Beerus says himself that Vegeta has expended all of his energy and can barely stand as it is. Yet in 127, they completely gloss over that, probably just drinking some milkshakes and some Hawaiian drinks, and then just skip right to the bottle with Vegeta at full power. And heck, if you don't believe me, fine, here's a clip to show you. And now here's Vegeta with Goku fighting Jiren, full power, at Super, and he's in Super Saiyan Blue, even after Jiren said himself, "You won't beat me with those wounds," and even after Beerus said himself that Vegeta could barely stand and has expended all his power. One last thing before I come off of this topic completely, and it's this. Android 17 coming up with the idea that Jiren's only weakness was to catch him off guard, and Goku agreeing and saying that the one way to beat him was to do a combined attack while also having him off guard. That is really frustrating, to the fact where you just realize it's stupid when Bardo says herself that Jiren did not have the weakness in order to let his guard down. Back when Jiren blew Goku away after the Ultra Instinct in his body depleted him, Kit came up and tried to attack him, but Jiren still managed to catch it while still focusing on Goku at the same time. Now, you might argue, well, he was still captured off guard. It doesn't make any sense. How can you say that Jiren cannot be caught off guard, yet catch him off guard and have the main characters actually think that they could beat him while catching him off guard? He just went full power and the writer just thought, I'll make sure an android damaged him. And mind you, damage him when Ultra Instinct couldn't even do anything to him. I'm just going on a rant right now, but just, this is the whole moral of the story. You can't say that I don't know bad writing when I know what is going on in the story. You can't say all of that crap, call me a hater, call me a cancer to the fan base, call me BS, when all I've just stated was opinion based and you think I'm a hater. Well, you know what, I'm off of this topic, guys, and just keep your opinions to yourself, because nobody will like you at all. Now that that's out of the way, I want to apologize for not always uploading, guys. I've been I've just been completely focused on school, homework, all of that stuff. I have two SBAs and projects to do, but I'll actually try to find time to do this. But right now, this was just a video to just vent and just say how I felt about this whole thing. So that is just one thing. Also, I'm working on a much bigger project, another AMV. You'll see in the screenshot right here, I've been working on this all of yesterday. Not all of yesterday, but most of yesterday. Apart from that, guys, thanks for sticking around. And congrats on reaching 69 subscribers. I want to reach 100 so bad. So just hit that like button and remember to subscribe and turn on notifications. As always, guys, thank you. I love you guys for always staying with me and for supporting me. God bless. Peace out. Keep on running.